That's right, baby. You bring me up when I am down. Good morning, Tiger Cup family. Welcome back to another great day of learning at Elizabeth Cashwell Elementary School. Today is Friday, October 20th. That's right, October is almost over. The year is 2017. The high today is 77 degrees and the low was 45 degrees. We have some sweet guests with us today, Tanaya and Ariana. Tanaya is going to bless us with the pledge. Would you please give her your attention? Hold this. I'm going to talk right here. Right here.
Please stand up for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your hand over your heart. Pledge of Allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, liberty and justice for all.
Awesome, awesome. You may be seated at this time. You may be seated. All right, let's see what we're having for lunch today, boys and girls. Today, ooh, you're going to love this. Hamburger on bun or Fiesta chicken and cheese potato with a roll. Or California blend seasoned squash, sourlicious raisins. You guys love those. Your option today is a deli sandwich, which is always good as well. We'll see you in the cafe Monday morning for pizza bagels, your favorite. Now it's time for our character trait information.
The character trait for October is responsibility. Responsibility is doing what is expected of you and accepting outcomes of your actions, whether good or bad. Being responsible leads to more trust and freedom because people know they can count on you to do the things you are expected to do. Being responsible can also be a big part of keeping you safe. Earn extra dojo points or pause cards using when you show you're responsible.
Thank you, Ariana. We have some awesome shout outs today. If you would please join with me in congratulating all the students that went over and above with our fundraising coupon book sale. Gabriel Quick sold 14 books. He's from Miss Jacobs' class. Good job. Baron Chamberlain Williams sold 11 books. He's in Miss Basco's first grade class. Jaden Boone sold 8 books from Ms. Graham's class. And Natron Williams sold 8 books from Ms. Green's class. Boys and girls, your laser party will be, let's see, let me look here. It will be on the morning of the 24th. The morning of the 24th, we will have that party for you guys. And thank you so much for your participation in that. That money will provide needed items for boys and girls and teacher incentive gifts. Kudos to fifth grade level. Every one of the teachers were here last night. Way to be teaming. Also, 4 resource teachers participated. We want to say a special shout out to all staff members that stayed last night for a very successful math and science night. Boys and girls, if you missed it, please join us next time with your families. It was an awesome event. It was so much fun, and the pizza was delicious and free. Can't beat that, can you? A total of 24 teachers and 4 resource teachers and 3 office staff were in attendance. Thank you. Reading Rock Spirit Week, Reading Rock Spirit Week will be next week, October 23rd through the 27th. We're going to host a coin drive during our Reading Rock Spirit Week. Monday, we're going to have Hats Off to Reading. Wear your favorite hat Monday in honor of reading awareness. Tuesday, reading gives you a bright future. Wear your shades to school Tuesday. Wednesday, crazy about reading. Wear your craziest, silliest socks to school. Thursday, must ask you to read. That's right, I said that. I must ask you to read. Wear your mustache. We'll be giving out fake mustaches for you to wear next Thursday. Mustache you to read. Get it? Friday, October 27th is Book Character Day. Dress as your favorite book character. That'll be fun too. Special shout out to Miss Thomas's class from Mr. Joseph. Miss Thomas, your class did a great job. I mean, outstanding job working in Google Classroom and Google Slides, learning about digital citizenship yesterday. They collaborated, they helped each other, they displayed great behavior and respect. Now that's what I call awesome character traits right there. Oh, we have something extra special for you today. Thank you, Mr. Lee, for the suggestion each year. I so much appreciate your support and guidance. The students that are being called now have worked really hard in iReady, and they're going to be recognized by coming to the main office to receive a free pencil. These students worked at least 45 minutes in iReady last week, and their average was 85% or higher. Also, before I call the names, I want to say thank you to Ms. Heisel for assisting with this initiative for our iReady recognitions. Your work is much appreciated. In math, here are the math students. You can come to the main office after announcements. Keziah Gary, Jacob Fan, Malaysia Burns, Connor Ditway, Jaquan Knight, Jordan Rodriguez, Zamaya Glasgow, Samantha Stewart, Javion Malloy, Amaya Rivera, Courtney Jones, Anasia Skiff, Isabella Harper, Alexis Calder, Aiden, Lowry Lindenfield, Halen Rochez, Antrell Gilmore, Terrell Matthews, Latrell Saunders Kelly. And those are from Ms. Banks, Ms. Clementson, Ms. Grover, Mr. Lee, Ms. Thomas, and Ms. Wright's classrooms. Math, congratulations. And it really, really warms my heart to see that. For reading, if you worked 45 minutes with 85% or higher on your lessons, you can come forward. Joseph Hunt, congratulations from Ms. Banks' class. From Ms. Reed's class, DeAndre Cameron, Joseph De La Cruz, Tristan Greer. From third grade, we have Ray David Baez Panito, Shalez Lopez Villanova, Jaden Ferris, Jamarion Williams, Caritzia Kane Gordon, Monique Lindsay, Zachary Earls, and Andrew Malloy. Very good. That is from Miss Lewis, Miss Matrician, Miss Powell, and Mr. Taylor's classroom. Miss Williams' classroom, you guys pick up the speed in there. Fourth grade, from Miss Jacobs' classroom, Leticia Gomez Wilson and Gabriel Quick. From Miss Price's classroom, Sanaya Grinnell Fowler, Janae Goodman, Serenity Moore, Barona Plowden. From Miss Thomas's classroom, Kenedrius Harrington. Congratulations, Jacobs, Price, and Thomas. And fifth grade reading. Wow, you guys have been knocking it out of the ballpark. Malaysia Burns, Jacob Fan, Adriana Broomfield, Jacob Carlisle, Carissa Scurry, William McLaughlin, Samantha Stewart, Jordan Rodriguez, Bobby Souls, Ariane Carter, Javion Malloy, Demetrius Williamson, and Kay Anna Locklear, Brittany Goggins, Jakai Kelly, Diana De La Cruz, Hernandez Tariq Clarita, Derek Bradham, Layla Soot, Ariana Lopez, and Kalicia Presley. From Miss Clementson, Miss Grover, Miss Thomas, and Miss Wright's fifth grade classrooms, congratulations on your hard work in iReady. And our last shout outs today are going to be going out to Moby Max vocabulary winners, the following students. Make your way to the front for a free pencil. You worked hard for it. Xavier Reed, Darion Gilmore, Allison Goodrich, and Allison Goodrich twice. Allison Goodrich has 100 vocabulary words that she's fluent in. Congratulations. Those are the announcements for today. It's time for your class morning meeting. Thank you for listening. Have a positively great day today. Make it your purpose today to work hard and
be smart
all day long. Let's do this.